Welcome to our inspirational course in a small story. Of course, I told so far 9 inspirational quotes. However, I did not mention a story there, but in every inspirational course, I have mentioned a story. Now, from now onwards, inspirational quotes and a story. Now, see, what are the inspirational quotes? Just 4 or 5 or 6, only to inspire you, and a small story, only to inspire you. Just. Our greatest glory is not in never falling. Our greatest glory is not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. But in rising every time we fall. The magic is beginning and believing in yourself. The magic is beginning or believing or both in yourself. If you can do that, you can make anything happen. You can make anything happen. All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. If we have the self-confidence, if we have all the confidence that we need, we can pursue them, we can pursue them, you can become glory, you can achieve anything and everything. The secret of going ahead or getting ahead is getting started. The secret of getting ahead or going ahead is just getting started is the secret of the success. A life spent making mistakes, trying innovations is not only honorable, but more useful than not trying, not inventing, not trying to explore the sciences. He who fears, he will suffer because already he is suffering, and because he fears, suffering is there. So, never fear. You must be the change you wish to see in this world. You must be the change you wish to be in this world. The best revenge is a massive success. Walk slowly, but never backwards. So, these are the small inspirational quotes and a small story I would like to tell you. Once there was a farmer. He reared 2 calves from the day one they were born. He reared them like his own children. Just they have grown up, they are helping him not only in drought purposes in the fields, but also in several of his all agriculture activities, like his own children. Both the farmer and his family, all the family members treated them as their own children and then reared them. Unfortunately, on one day, both the animals have fallen in a very thick mud without the knowledge of both the farmer, his wife and all the children in the family. Then the farmer, his family members, everybody tried to get them out. But unfortunately, all their efforts have gone futile. Nothing had happened. So all of them thought, when both the animals were crying, made loud noise for help, they were unable to hear it, they were unable to bear it. What they thought was, instead of allowing them to suffer, let us throw some dried soil on them, so that at least they will not suffer, they will not complain in future, so that they may die instead of crying for 1 day, 2, 3, 4, 5 days, so that we are unable to hear. So they have taken a decision that they started putting dried mud on the both. They were never looking at them. None of the family members were never looking, because their hearts were so broken that they are going to kill them because unable to bear their words, bear their crying. But how many days will they be like that, they thought, and then they started. So, after thinking all the family members that they may have died, they have gone home. they were so unhappy. They were so disappointed. They were very sad, sad, sad. And all of them have just gone for some sort of rest after doing all these things. And the farmer, his wife, had just came out of the door, and both the animals are waiting for the grass. How? This is the wonder. Once they started putting that dried soil, dried sand, they used it out of lot of affection on their family members, like farmer, his wife, and all the children. They tried to come out. Whenever they are putting some dry sand, they are trying to come up. Whenever they are putting like that, you know. Finally, they did their best, and then they returned. So all the family members of the farmers were extremely happy. Now, what is the morality? The morality is something like this. We can say the story is, of course, the morality is, see, you have courage. You have done everything to reach this level. You can do anything and everything. Your parents wish you to be number one in this world. No parents would think that, you know, my child would be number two. No. So you try. Like the farmer and their family members, faith on them. Okay, so the way in which they read them, above the family members' faith, the animals, both the animals have got much multitude, logarithmic affection on them. That's why they came. So this is the story I would like to share with you. Thanking you very much. All the best for all your exams.